Undisclosed Location. This is your host, Tanky, and today we are going to be doing some Prison Architect. I don't know if I've played this game before, but we're going to be starting a brand new stream. I'm sweaty. And it is going to involve oh good, it works and works, it works. Start you with 10 byte. So this will be the so we're starting with pre-planning. This is going to be reception here. This is going to be deliveries, and this is going to be the initial holding cell, and then we'll have you then we'll have a storage closet like this. Okay. So, grants. Now, foundations. Let me just check something real quick. Sell 5x5. Reception doesn't have any requirements. Okay, now let's start building. Excuse me. Okay, so this here is going to be the first cafeteria. Not really sure where I should start. Well, with the first cell block, but I guess I'll figure that out at some point. fuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that automatically, I guess. Okay. Oh, good. And now we have a place to put the prisoners. Objects. Soon we're going to have a place to put the prisoners. Thank you. Okay. You know what? I can lock. This door open, right? I think. For now. So, like this. And just get everything working. Everything in this building working. Did you know what? Let's switch this to film to capacity. Because this is going to go badly. So let's have 10 guards because this is going to go badly. Died. Oh, okay. Okay. Rooms, time for a kitchen. Thank you. more of a cafeteria, as we call it in this side of the world. This is going to end up badly. Yeah, it looks like I need another caster. Fuck. Fuck. Let's look at. We don't have needs yet, okay. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need a stuff. We're gonna need a lot of stuff. Ba-bum, ba-bum. Okay, and building up. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, I forgot to. Wait, what? Did I not update the thing correctly? Oh, fuck. Did I not correct the thing? Did I not update the information? Fuck. Okay, whatever. Thought I hit that button. Whatever. Okay, so how do I update this? Do I get anything working better? Okay, so let's get to work on the first cell block. Also, this stuff here. Okay, so what I'm thinking is gonna be like, you know, a nice area over here, or that'll be like the common room. Then then this area can be a visitation over here. runes, visitation. Okay, nice. Okay, so let's see what's going on. Thank you. No. Just get some more money, and so I can build some stuff. Do accountants do? Like, why would you ever need more than one of them? Why are you starving to death? I have. Hi. Hi, Daki, or Daki, or whatever. Yeah, my prisoners are starving to death, and I don't know why. So, that's fun. I don't. Well, obviously I'm not feeding them somehow, even though I've got a kitchen and a canteen. I'm genuinely unsure why they are dying. Why aren't they eating? Well, this is going to end up badly. Need the cash. Don't know why they aren't coming to the thing to get their food, but whatever. Thank you. Why aren't they eating? I've got food for them. Why aren't they eating? Oh fuck, only two. And fuck, I need to solve a lot of problems here. I don't have enough money. Fuck. It's actually kind of dangerous what I did there, but whatever. This is bad. This is awful. This is fucked. Okay. I do have two cooks. I have two cooks in the kitchen right now, but this is going to be a massacre. Oh God, so many people are going to die. Oh, well, the accountant's dead. You've got a nice new office, Miss Accountant. You've got a corpse in there to deal with, though, but I'm sure you'll find it perfectly fine. It's a nice office. It's a very nice office. Thank you. Okay. Well, I'm not sure there will be chaos, but I think they're just going to starve to death. God, I feel... I feel really, awful about what's going to happen next, honestly. If they can't get food while they're in the holding cell, I think they might end up starving to death. I feel like I've created a crime against humanity. Okay. Well, at least one of them found Zen in this awful, awful place. Jesus Christ, I can't even see what's going on. The only way they get fed is if they act up and go to solitary. Oh my God, that's not the incentives I want to create. Thank you. I don't know how it went so wrong. If they would eat, it would be so much better. It's not like I need a warden. Like, I don't need that, do I? Or an accountant. He's got a clipboard. Oh, the guards, the prisoners are outnumber the guards 15-1. Okay, now it's only 9-1. Everything is going terribly, terribly fucking horrible. Come on, construction buddies. Yes, you can. You can, you're my only fucking hope. You're my only fucking hope. Oh my god, this is so incredibly fucked. Want to save money on food for your prisoners? Amnesty International hates this one track. Oh my god, I'm a terrible, terrible fucking person. No. I normally am so much better at this. I swear to God. Thank you. Oh, did I? Oh, I know what I was doing. I had bang up on. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh God. I try to stream once every weekday. Oh my God. Oh my God. They're all dying because I didn't take off bang up. Oh my God. I forget when I turned it on, when I turned bang up on, but it was like sometime at the beginning when I was afraid that they'd do something. It's been such a long time since I last played this game. I don't know how I missed that. I swear I'm better at this usually. Yeah, don't turn it on again. I'm a fucking war criminal now. Well, I'm calling the riot police back when there's actually a riot, which will be shortly, don't worry. They'll earn their hazard pay, I'm pretty sure. Soon. Very, very, very soon. Want it to be brick. Of course, that's the least of the fucking problems with this, but. I will not be driven insane by the fact that it. The fucking stuff doesn't match. On top of the horror, basically. Chicks. Bed. Bed. There, isn't that cozy? Thank you. Usually I try and start and stream at like 2. I think I'm going to be doing more Prison Architect tomorrow. Might be doing something else other times, but yeah. It's way too big for Gary is way too big to be a shower, but whatever. Did you just murder that guy in your bed? Nerd tech. I'll remember you, you piece of shit. Was there really calling for that? No, I don't think so. Oh, look it! I've got three out of 145 prisoners get their own room. That's an improvement, I think. Yeah, I've improved. The situation has definitely improved. So I stream. I'm kind of a variety streamer. Last week I was on a Helldivers kick. I stream horror games. I stream first-person shooters. I stream Sims like this. Maybe I'll stream StarCraft 2. Not multiplayer. Because fuck that. This friggin' knot of ick needs to be dealt with. Oh, Jesus. Everyone, get in here. I should say that when I say I'm much better at this game than this, it still is Human Rights Violation Simulator, or 2012, or whatever it was, year this came out in. Let's send these guys home before... Thought there was a break. Okay. God damn it, you idiot. Now you're going to go back to Funland over here. Oh, and Funland's... Okay. This area right here is now Funland. Why? Because it's basically a fucking mosh pit. You know what? Someone escaped. I'm happy for them. This is a fucking nightmare. Oh yeah, I know. That does interest me a bit. I'm not gonna lie. But there is, I mean, this game, while I do like Paradox is the current publisher, I do miss the old guys who are doing this. They wonder what, What are they? What's their name? Who are they? What are? Darwinia guys, you know who I'm talking about, or do you? I don't know. I barely know what I'm talking about. And so why should... So honestly, why should you? But, like, Paradox, I like their stuff. They make good stuff, but they've got some practices that aren't some business practices that I'm kind of leery of. Like, you know how this, like, a bajillion fucking expansion packs. For everything. Okay, how's the Mosh Pit doing? Oh, that's the sunset. I thought everything was being, like, covered in blood. Which, I mean, considering my playstyle, that's definitely a possibility of what could happen. Oh yeah, I should have... a psychologist's office. I wish there was a way to assign offices in a specific way, because the prisoners won't be alive for quite some time. It's they're surprisingly durable when you don't want them to be. And there's an escape. I mean, fair, but I would prefer that not to happen, honestly. Was big enough for a visitation room? Yes. Something tragic is probably going to happen because of this, but thank you. grants. I can get another grant. Doors, Oh, we shouldn't get a door control system. Oh, I'll see you. Thank you. Nice having you on the stream. Oh, okay. I think I need a paramedic. Oh, someone got released! Aston Rennie, I hope you have a wonderful life. And I hope you get something to eat. And I also hope you don't sue us, but those three things are stuff I wish for you. In that order. Oh, and the families are visiting. Aw. Okay, 46 deaths. I'm glad I don't have failure conditions on today. Do to unfuck everything. Why are they starving to death? Oh, come on, you couldn't remove a body from the. Wow, I would hate to be in that kind of solitary, just like with her rotting body. Well, things are getting under control. Holy shit, things are bad, but they're getting under control. Okay. Morgue goes in here. Because I think we need a morgue at this point. I think that is something that is useful in our life. and safety isn't being met. Oh, when you're doing great on bathroom needs. And it could stand to be warmer, I guess. Freedom. Nope. Actually, a surprising amount of it's being satisfied. How are we satisfying the literature need? Luxuries. Wait, where's there's for rioting. You know what, maybe it's time to clean some of the floor. Why are they starving? Not on bang up, aren't I? I think I need more cooks. And you know what? I'm going to start prison labor. Well, nope. Nope. Want to make a running track. Oh, yeah. Schedule. Yeah, next, like, breakfast as well as lunch and dinner might alleviate the situation of starvation. Thank you. don't have a security office here. And I'll start making door controls and refer this place. Cycle. Thank you. Games. Okay, you've overdosed, but you're in the fun zone, so it might be best for everyone if you died. Okay. Oh. Okay, see ya. Thank you. doors. Oh, I'm feeding them. Thank you. And now there's going to be a bunch of escape attempts. Okay. Oh boy. More janitors. Maybe another doctor. that you saved them from bleeding out, because that is something that was definitely going to happen. You know what? This is almost at the point where it is. I think once this gets done, yeah, okay. I think it's time to call it a day at the moment. So, yeah, I think until next time, have fun and take care of each other out there. Good night, or goodbye.